Hey guys, I'm Sebastian. I'm going to be showing you how to make these fun foam lightsabers from pool noodles. What you need is a pool noodle, duct tape, a measuring tool, scissors, and a marker. So the first step is you're going to take your measuring tool, measure out the pool noodle, just like that. So then now you're going to have to hold it. So this pool noodle is about 46 inches. So now I'm going to take my marker and mark it at 23 inches, so that's in half. Now after that, you're going to take your scissors. And then since pool noodles are easy to cut, you're just going to cut down. So now you have two halves. Now after you got your two halves, you're going to take the tape, duct tape. You're going to take one half. And then wrap tape around, just like this. End it. Now after you've wrapped it, cut it. Just three more times. So now this is what it should look like when you're done.